You can learn a lot about PLC programming from books, everything from ladder logic and structured text to how to use specific PLC platforms. In this collection, you will find the best PLC programming books. Some are free to download as PDF and some are sold as books or ebooks without any referral links. I made this collection because there are many different PLC programming books out there, and not all of them are equally good. You don't want to waste your time or money on a book that is not good. Online, you will find many different types of PLC programming books. Most of them are about PLC programming in general. Hey all, I'm Ahsan from Auto PLC. Just subscribe because the next video is about PLC 2. I'm sure it will be awesome. And now let's see the books. Compared to some online PLC training course, books are a cheap way to learn. A PLC training course can cost hundreds of dollars, whereas most books are for sale just around $5 and $40. Besides that, many PLC programming books are written by experts who have decades of experience with PLC programming and automation. Experts who have been building many automation solutions with specific PLC platforms. For now, you'll find many more books than online courses about PLC programming. This is my collection of best PLC programming books. If you have some recommendation for good books that are not in this collection, please leave a comment. Introduction to PLCs. Introduction to PLCs is our top pick for beginners who are brand new to PLC programming. This book is oriented toward the people that work on and troubleshoot PLC on the factory floor. It's directed at actual problems and conditions that will be encountered within realistic setting. This book is written by Jay Hooper that has taught for over 27 years in North Carolina Community College System and has worked in the industry for 15 years. The publisher is Carolina Academic Press and it has 120 pages. If you know you'll only be using Allen branded PLCs or Siemens PLCs, one of the following options will better suit you. The following books are still tailored to beginners, not advanced users. PLC programming using RSLogix 500 and 5000 is best Allen branded PLCs running RSLogix. Both of them are really cheap and affordable. This book will guide you through your very first step in RSLogix 500 and 5000. The books are written by Nathan Clark. He's an expert programming with over 20 years of experience in the software industry with a master's degree from MIT. He has worked for some of the leading software companies in the United States and built up extensive knowledge of software design and development. They independently publish and they have over 117 pages. Programmable Logic Control Tutorial. Siemens SIMATIC S7 1200 is a lovely book for learning SIMATIC S7 1200. I like it and I use it for a while. It's highly recommended. The problem with that is that too many features pages are small, but totally okay. As I told you, we'll be happy if you name a great book for learning PLC programming. You have probably heard of industrial automation. Suppose you wonder what the difference is between a PLC programmer and an automation engineer is. In that case, I recommended you to do not miss this great video. In this video, I have explained the difference between the two by mentioning enough detail along with the fastest way to learn PLC programming. Take care and see you soon.